get closer to all of you here. And here's a story. This story has been a bit thought-provoking for me. I hope you've heard the story that says, like, long ago, there lived a frog that tried to climb a pole successfully. Even though there are so many people discouraging, just because the frog was
deaf. Princess.
No, deep in love with everything it does. Everything it does, it has to fall in love, and only then it can. So what will the frog do if it is not falling in love? It just make a kind of ways as to how it can fall in love. So there is this frog which is not green in color. It is very transparent. How would it be that you could be so transparent? You could actually be very peaceful in this world. She's like a very curious girl, and she always believed in inspirations, and she asked this frog, who's your inspiration, who's your inspiration? And the frog turned and sang, Mene bhopla ki pakde chalte te wo shaan se bande me padam bande mataram. And the frog turned and said, this person said, need a change in the world, but enough of just keep saying, be the change of the world. I say, be the change of the world. Now, how do I know so much about that frog?
Are you the frog?
The frog is me. Thank you.